Welcome to DMP Gaming. Today we are at the Calgary Corn Maze and Farmyard. So let's go.
Mine. Poor Liberty, mine.
Hey, Rosie the Llama.
Hello, TP Gaming and Vlogging Channel. I've been watching your videos lately. They're really good. Hey guys, you should like and subscribe to his channel.
I don't want to see that.
And hello, you should subscribe. Oh, nom nom nom.
Goats are my favorite animals.
Jump.
He just ran out of it. Bunnies that aren't as friendly. Normally the ones at the pet store, they just run away.
Run as fast as you can now on the way back.
Fast?
Yep. Ready, set, go! Go, go, go!
Right now, we are going to enter the Corn Maze. Will we make it to the end? Let's find out.
Yeah, we are here for the first time.
Let's go for phase two. And it's low now, but it'll get deeper over there. So our first stop is right there, only to see where we get next.
The map. Can you give it to me?
I want it.
Okay. So, it looks like to get to the next step.
Right there. And then we're there. Let's go. There should be a path leading straight to it. Someone's going over. One of us three is going over.
It'll be me. You'll see camera go whoosh.
And you going. Yeah.
We're almost there. Wrong way. We just went in here. No, this way. We're almost there. After this, we can try and see the end to the... We can see the path to the end. Like we could go down this end through there, round through there, and then, okay, I think I know where, so need to go down here. Yeah, I expected it somewhere at really high, isn't it?
Yeah, at the beginning you said it was 8 foot tall.
not down there. There's dirt stuff. There's dirt stuff.
Okay, but Grandma's at the other side. Here's, I think this has bigger kids. Let's stay on this side.
On a train. Butterfly. A half of a butterfly. Butterfly head. So literally a butterfly head. Another butterfly head.
Hello, how'd it go? Yes. I told you.
Oh,
I've never seen pumpkins that big. Like this. And if you do this, and if your finger goes through it, it's a bad pumpkin. There's a lot of pumpkins in here to choose from. Like, guys, you see that one? That one, your finger would go straight through. Or, like, you can't have that one or that one. But, like...
Stand here. Stand here. Stand here. Him, you making an escape?
I have to get a family picture. Yeah.
So, guys, just got our pumpkins. They're beautiful. Beautiful. This one already looks like it has a mouth. Over a line, and then that's the eye. So, we're just leaving. I'm sad. I don't want to go. I want to stay here all night. So, thanks for watching TNP Gaming. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to go to this place if you live in Canada or Calgary. So, see you next time. Pumpkins!